Hart, and I'm a historian for California State Parks. And today, I'm here at Harmony Headlands, a state park located right next to the tiny town of Harmony. And when I say tiny, I mean tiny. Harmony's population is just 18 people. Today, Harmony is known for its amazing ice cream and its other dairy products. And the community's connection to dairy farming reaches back over 150 years. But today, I'm here to talk about another type of farming that Harmony typically isn't associated with, seaweed farming. Have you ever heard of farming seaweed? Well, starting in the late 1800s, Chinese families lived along the coastal areas of Harmony, and they made a living by harvesting and selling seaweed. There are a few different types of seaweed that naturally grow along the coastal rocks at the edge of Harmony. And to ensure that only the most delicious and appetizing types of seaweed would grow here, these families would burn away the other seaweed using kerosene torches. This would ensure that only sea lettuce, the type of seaweed they wanted to harvest, would grow. Then, once that seaweed reached maturity, they would harvest the seaweed leaves, wash off all the sand, and then carry those leaves all the way up the bluffs to the tops of these coastal cliffs. Once they made it there, they would let the seaweed dry in the sun before shipping it off for sale. Seaweed is very nutritious. It's rich in iodine and vitamins A, B, and C. You can add it to a whole variety of recipes. Have you ever tried seaweed? The families that lived along the coastline of Harmony harvested their food right out of the ocean. Where does the food that you typically eat come from?